After exporting data from the SMS desktop software or your Ag Leader field display to AgFiniti, the data is processed automatically, and you can view your maps. In this tutorial, you will learn how to view your data, turn on and customize mapped layers, and modify legends in AgFiniti. Once logged into AgFiniti, go to the main menu and select Maps. All data exported from your current licensed copy of SMS desktop software and the data exported from your AgLeader displays will be available to view here. Several tools are available to you while viewing your maps. We'll start in the upper left-hand corner of the screen and work clockwise around the map window. Begin by selecting the data you would like to view. Users can easily select data that they would like to view by using the Filter tool in the Field Data window. By selecting Filter, users can adjust filters for growers, farms, operations, products, equipment/operators, and date to only show the data wanted. First, we have the Reports tool. Here you can choose between viewing summary reports of your data or generating comparison reports. Select the information you wish to view in the summary report using the drop-down menus, and even choose to print the page to a PDF document. With the Comparison Reports option, you can compare your yield data to varieties planted, soil types, or planting and seeding rates. To run these reports, the information must be available in AgFiniti. Comparison reports, like summary reports, can also be saved as a PDF document. Next is the Select Map tool icon. You can add notes to the currently mapped data, access the Boundary Manager tool, export prescriptions, or query the currently layered map. To add a note, tap on the area of the field you wish to add a note, enter the text description, and even take or load a picture to reference. These notes are associated with the field and will be active until you delete them. The Boundary Manager is used to create and select active boundaries. Boundaries are essential for calculating available mappable acres, using AgFiniti prescriptions, and organizing your data. Use TraceMap to create a simple or detailed boundary. Manually draw a new boundary using Draw New, or upload a boundary by choosing Upload. Please see the Boundaries in AgFiniti tutorial for more information. Export is used to export display setup files, prescriptions, crop plans, variety tracking, tile, products, and shape files. There's an extensive tutorial for exporting data from AgFiniti linked above. Next, in the Tools menu is Query by Area and Query by GPS Location. Query by Area allows you to manually draw a region, view the statistics about that region, and see how it compares to the rest of the field. Query by GPS Location allows you to query the area you are currently located in the field. After you finish selecting, you can reset the map by tapping the orange X in the lower left corner. The next tool, Prescriptions, allows you to generate recommendations inside AgFiniti to export for in-field machine control. To learn more about this tool, please watch the AgFiniti Prescriptions tutorial. Next is the Print icon. You can print the selected map with a summary report and any marks or notes here. Please watch the Printing in AgFiniti tutorial to learn more about this tool. To modify the data currently displayed, tap the Field, Year, and Operations filter and select the information you want to view. The Zoom tools will change the zoom level of the mapping window. You can also search specific locations by entering the address, city, and state you wish to reference. This is ideal for creating new fields and boundaries. Map settings allow you to customize the default information shown on the map, including the boundaries transparency level, locations of connected displays, and more. Working down the right-hand side of the screen, we have stat and legend cards. The default stats for the currently selected operation will be displayed in their card. The default values displayed will be the field average and totals for numeric data. The legend for the map stat will also be displayed on these cards. Click on the card to view the information in the mapping window, and the map will update. You can view up to 3 layers of information at a time by tapping on the card of the attribute or property you would like to see. Click the Stat card heading to add or remove stats from the card group. This opens the Edit panel layout, then click Select Stats at the bottom. The currently selected stats are on the right in green, and the available to map stats are on the left for you to select. If you wish to remove any stats, simply click the red icon. To rearrange the stats on the card, you can drag the stats to the order you desire. When finished, click the check in the upper right-hand corner of the panel. In addition to customizing the stats you view, you can modify the legend of any currently mapped layer. To do this, expand by selecting the drop-down arrow to show additional editing tools. The first tool changes the type of map displayed, either base, spatial, swath, grid, or contour map type. The following tool will adjust the transparency of the map layer, making it easier to view multiple layers at the same time. Click on the Edit icon to open a new dialog where you can adjust the colors and ranges of the legends and modify the drawing options. The Information icon gives you additional information on that selected stat. Suppose you want to remove any currently viewable data. In that case, you can hide the unwanted data by going to the main menu and selecting Manage Data at the bottom. This will show you all currently mappable data available in your account. You can use the Edit Management tools to change management information such as grower, farm, product, or year. Select the data you no longer wish to view and select Hide Data on the right. If at any point you would like to view that data again, you can select the desired item and select Unhide to show that data. If your acre limit has been reached, you can free additional acres by deleting unused fields from the list or purchasing a storage extension license to add 12,000 mappable acres and 500 gigabytes of storage. Watch the Managing Data in AgFiniti tutorial in the card above to learn more about the edit management tools available. You have now learned how to view your data, turn on and customize mapped layers, create boundaries, export display setup in shapefiles, and modify legends in AgFiniti. Please review the other tutorials to learn how to utilize other key features of AgFiniti. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from AgLeader, please subscribe to our channel.